CVU was playing St. Johnsbury for the Division I state title. It would take some key free throws to help the Redhawks build a late three-point lead. Last chance for St. J, the three-point shot is short, and CVU is again state champions, winning their fifth straight title.
It's great. Like, we lost to Rice second game of the season, and we all knew that that didn't really matter, didn't really have an impact on the rest of our season, and if anything, it just made us the hardest working team in the state.
The Final Four was the games we needed to win, and just that was the goal, and it's just really just great.
And with that, the Redhawks now have one for the thumb.